Getty. More than 35,000 people have fled a menacing volcano on the Indonesian tourist island of Bali, fearing it will erupt for the first time in more than half a century as increasing tremors rattle the region. The numbers Sunday from disaster officials are more than double previous estimates and are continuing to rise, they say. It includes people who left voluntarily as well as those told to evacuate from a 912-kilometer 68-mile zone around Mount Agung. Advertisement continue reading below. Authorities raised the volcano's alert status to the highest level Friday following a tremendous increase in seismic activity. Its last eruption in 1963 killed 1,100 people. Luhut Binsar Panjaitan, a senior cabinet minister, said Sunday that the districts surrounding the volcano must be prepared for the worst. The National Disaster Mitigation Agency has praised the welcoming response of local communities on Bali to the flood of evacuees. Thousands are living in temporary shelters, sports centers, village halls, and with relatives or friends. Some return to the danger zone during the day to tend to livestock. National Disaster Mitigation Agency spokesman Sutopo Purwonugroho said 14 tons of aid has been sent, including tents, blankets, mattresses, and portable communications equipment. Truck driver Wayne Suparta said he and his family left their village 5 kilometers 3 miles from the mountain several days ago, bringing just clothes and blankets to a temporary camp in Rendang. The 35-year-old said he sold the family's cow because they don't know when they'll be able to return. Officials have said there is no current danger to people in other parts of Bali, a popular tourist island famous for its surfing, beaches, and elegant Hindu culture. Hoaxes have proliferated online, with videos of previous eruptions in Indonesia circulated as current events at Mount Agung. In 1963, the 3,031-meter 9,944-foot Agung hurled ash as high as 20 kilometers 12 miles, according to volcanologists, and remained active for about a year. Lava traveled 7.5 kilometers 4.7 miles and ash reached Indonesia's capital, Jakarta, about 1,000 kilometers 620 miles away. The mountain, 72 kilometers 45 miles to the northeast of the tourist hotspot of Kuta, is among more than 120 active volcanoes in Indonesia. The country of thousands of islands is prone to seismic upheaval due to its location on the Pacific Ring of Fire, an arc of volcanoes and fault lines encircling the Pacific Basin.